morning to be and fantastic morning to see. Hello! Hello everybody! Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy? I hope so. Please, are you ready for today's lesson? Okay, let's go. First of all, what is the value of this week? Keep your promises. Keep your promises. Again, can you say it? Keep your promises. And you have keep your promises. Say it, please. Keep your promises. Very good. Yes, you. Keep your promises. Again, keep your promises. Very good. First of all, let's revise the short, first short story talking about I am too ill. Silhouette. Do you remember silhouette? Saying what? I am too ill. Let's revise the first short story again. Please quickly. Number one. I am too ill to sleep. I am too ill to sleep. I am too ill to sleep. Sleep? No. I am too ill to sleep. I am too ill to sleep. Silhouette. Have a drink. Have a drink. Have a drink. Have a drink. Sister. I am too ill to sleep. Have a drink. Have a drink. Have a drink. Oh, ouch, it hurts. Ouch, it hurts. Ouch, it hurts. Ouch, it hurts. I am too ill to drink. 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 The second one. Silhouette had a sore throat. Silhouette had a sore throat. Here it is. Sore throat. Sore throat. Sore throat. Here. Silhouette had a sore throat. Sorry. Silhouette had a sore throat. Silhouette had a sore throat. Oh dear. Here is some medicine. Here is some medicine. Here is some medicine. I am too ill to take. I am too ill to take it. I am too ill to take it. I am too ill to take it. Silhouette had a sore throat. Silhouette had a sore throat. Oh dear. Here is some medicine. Here is some medicine. Here is some medicine. I am too ill to take it. I am too ill to take it. I am too ill to take it. The third one. Next morning, next morning, next morning, and I said before, good morning, next morning, he had a headache, headache here, next morning, he had a headache, he had a headache, ouch, ouch, it hurts, ouch, ouch, it hurts, ouch, ouch, it hurts, medicine? No, I am too old. Medicine? No, I am too ill. Again, next morning, he had a headache. He had a headache. Ouch, ouch, it hurts. Medicine? No, I am too ill. By midday, by midday, by midday, Silhouette had a tummy ache. Silhouette had a tummy ache. Tummy ache. Oh, tummy ache. Ouch, 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 it hurts. Tummy ache, here, here is his tummy ache. Silhouette had a tummy ache. Ouch, 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 it hurts. Oh dear, said his dad. Again, by midday. So, Silhouette, I think, at night, he had a sore throat. Next morning, he had what? He had a headache. Yeah? Again? Yes, again. I think at night Silhouette had a sore throat. He can't sleep at all. Next morning he had a headache, 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 headache. Oh, ouch, it hurts. By midday, midday, Silhouette had a tummy ache, tummy ache. Ouch, 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 it hurts. Oh dear. Okay, again, page 48. Follow me, please. Follow me, can you follow me using your finger? Yeah, number one. I am too ill. What is the title of this story? I am too ill, I am too ill, I am too ill. sleep, said Silver. Have a drink, said his dad. Ouch, it hurts. I am too ill to drink. I am too ill to drink. Good. The next paragraph. Silhouette had a sore throat. Silhouette had a sore throat. Oh dear. Oh dear, said his dad. Here is some medicine. Here is some medicine. I am too ill to take it. I am too ill to take it. Next morning, he had a headache. He had a headache. It's silent. Next morning, he had a headache. Ouch, ouch, it hurts. Medicine? No, I am too ill. By midday, Silhouette had a tummy ache. By midday, Silhouette had a tummy ache. Again, by midday, Silhouette had a tummy ache. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Three, it hurts. Oh dear, said his dad. Then we move to page 49. By evening, he had Eric here. In his ears, Eric. Ears, Eric. By evening, he had Eric. Ouch, 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 ouch. It hurts. Again, by evening, he had Eric. Ouch, 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 ouch. It hurts. Oh dear, I am calling the doctor. I am calling the doctor. I am calling the doctor. Is that it? Oh dear, I am calling the doctor. I am calling the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. Now you think that? I am too ill to see the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. Six year old. Again, by evening, he had Eric. Ouch, 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 it hurts. Oh dear, said his dad. I am calling the doctor. Call. I am calling the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. I am too ill to see the doctor. Sincerely. But the doctor arrived. Okay? Now. But the doctor arrived. High temperature. So hot, yeah. He has high temperature. She said, who's she? The doctor. The doctor, she said, high temperature, take this medicine. The next day, good morning, Dad. Good morning, Dad. Good day. I feel much better now. For the last time now, but the doctor arrived. High temperature. She said, take this medicine. Good morning, Dad. Good morning, the next day. I feel much better now. Okay, so we have to answer this question number one. What is the title of the story? Yes, can you say it? I am too happy? No. I am too excited? No. I am too nervous? No. I am too ill? Very good. So the title of the story, I am too ill. Number two. Who is the main character? The doctor? Silhouette's dad or Silhouette? Silhouette. Very good. So number one, what is the title of the story? I am too ill. Number two, who is the main character? Silhouette. Very good. Number three, what's wrong with him? What's wrong with Silhouette? He was too ill. Very good. He was too ill. He can't sleep at all because he was to ill. Good. What should you do when you are ill? If you are ill, what should I do? I should go to the teacher? Of course not. You can go to here, to the school if you are ill? Of course not. But where can you go? If you are ill, oh, ouch, it hurts, Eric, headache, tummy ache, sore throat, where can I go? Go to school? Go to the zoo? Of course not, but go to the doctors, very good. I should see a doctor. What should you do when you are ill? I should see a doctor. I should, sorry, I should see a doctor. I should see a doctor. Very good. Number five. What did his father do when Silver was dead? What did his father, his dad, Silver's dad, what did he do? First of all, he advised him to take some medicine. Take some medicine. Then he went to work. He called the doctor. He called the doctor. He called the doctor. He called the doctor. Number six. What did the doctor ask him to do? He asked him, she asked him, to take some medicine, to take some medicine. High temperature. Take some medicine. The doctor advised Sarah to take some medicine. To take some medicine. Number seven. Did the boy feel better by the end of the story? Yeah. Yes, he did. He felt better. Saying what? Good morning, Dad. He felt much better now. Okay? Good morning, Dad. He felt much better now. Thank you so much. Then we move to the page, booklet, your booklet, page 51. Page 51, take out your booklet, page 51. Ratty robs a bank. Ratty robs a bank. The second short story here. Ratty robs a bank. Ratty robs a bank. Again? Yes? Can you read with me? Using your finger, please. Finger, finger, finger. Come on. Ratty, 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 ratty. Robs. Like this, Robs. Robs. A bank. A bank. Ratty robs a bank. Again. Ratty robs a bank. Ratty robs a bank. Again, say it. Ratty robs a bank. Very good, it's you. Ratty robs a bank. You. Ratty robs a bank. Okay. This is Ratty. This is Ratty. Yeah. Follow me, please, using your finger. This is Ratty. This is Ratty. Again, say it. This is Ratty. 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 Say it. This is Ratty. Very good. This is Ratty. Extra. This is Ratty. Great. This is Ratty. This is Ratty. This is Ratty. Okay. So, what is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. What is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Very good. What is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Who is the main character? Ratty. Very good. Who is the main character? Ratty. Who is the main character? Ratty. Excellent. This is Ratty. This is Ratty. He is the worst rat. Worst. Worst rat. The worst rat in the world. This is Ratty. He is the worst rat in the world. He is the worst rat in the world. Again, when I ask him, what is the title of this story? Ratty robs a bank. Who is the main character? Ratty. Very good. Number three. Who is the worst rat in the world? Who? Who? Spy cat? No. Silhouette? No. Ratty, very good. Ratty is the worst rat in the world. Ratty, he is with his friends. my friend. Ahmed is my friend. Fahd is my friend. Saleh is my friend. Zarar is my friend, and so on. Okay? He is with his friends. Who are his friends? Saleh and Fahd, his friends? Ratty's friends? No. Who are they? Two. Cheese and Miss Whiskers. Again, the cheese, Miss Whiskers. Again, the cheese, and the other one is Miss Whiskers. The cheese, Miss Whiskers. Who are Ratty's friends? So we have three people. Ratty, the cheese, Miss Whiskers. Again, Ratty, the cheese, Miss Whiskers. Again, Ratty, the cheese, Miss Whiskers. Who are Ratty's friends? Two people, cheese and Miss Whiskers. Who are Ratty's friends? Two people, the cheese and Miss Whiskers.
Very good.
They are, why are they planning? They are planning, plan. You go here and you go there. Here, like this. Okay? I am ready. I am ready. I am the worst rat in the world. You are a cheese. You are Miss Whiskers. Come on. We are planning. Plan is to go here. One plan, we want to rob the bank of Britain. We want to rob the bank to steal some money. Money. Do you know money? Money, very good. I am Ratty. I am the worst rat in the world. Yes, you come here, cheese. You come here, Miss Whiskers. I am Ratty. I am the worst rat in the world. You come here, cheese. Come here, come from here, Miss Whiskers. And we move there to steal the money, to rob the bank of Britain. Okay? Yes, this one here. This one here, and you here, and this is the cashier. When we come into the bank, freeze the cashier to steal the money. Okay, so we are planning to rob the bank of Britain. We are planning, yes, Miss Whiskers, yes, the cheese, yes, I am already here. You do it, and you must do it, and you must go here, and you come here, and you come here. Why? To rob the bank of Britain. So again, why are they planning? What are they planning to do? To rob the bank of Britain. So we have some questions. Number one, what is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Very good. Number two, who is the main character? The main character? Ratty, very good. Number three, who is the worst rat in the world? Who is the worst rat in the world? He is Ratty, very good. Ratty is the worst rat in the world. Who are his friends? Whose friends are two people, a cheese and a Miss Whiskers. A cheese and a Miss Whiskers. Number four, what are they planning to plan? Why are they planning? To rob the Bank of Britain. 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 Okay? Then we move to paragraph number two. Ratty, cheese, Miss Whiskers. Who? We. Who? Who are they? Ratty? Cheese, Miss Whiskers. We are at the zoo? No. We are at the school? No. But we are at the band. Very good. Okay. Rats? Okay, rats. We are the band. Let's go. Okay, rats. We are the band. Let's go. Okay, rats. We are the band. Let's go. Very good. Okay, rats. We are the band. Let's go. Okay, rats. Okay, rats. We are at the bank. We are at the bank. Let's go. Again, Mr. Ratty. Yes. Okay, rats. We are at the bank. Let's go. Okay, rats. Okay, rats. We are at the bank. Let's go. Okay, read for me, please. Okay, rats. We are at the bank. We are at the bank. Let's go. It is the end of the day. Finished. Today is Wednesday. I finished. Okay. It is the end of the day. For example, at 3 o'clock, at 3 p.m. The end of the day. 3 o'clock. The end of the day. It is the end of the day. Okay. The cashier. Can you see her? The cashier is do what? The cashier is counting the money. 1, 2, 3, 4. The cashier is counting the money. The cashier is counting the money. So the cashier, but okay, let's go out of the bank. The end of the day. What's it doing, the cashier? 1, 2, 3, 4. The cashier is counting the money. I'm here, the cashier. Look at me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and so on. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 1,000, 1 million. So the cashier is counting the money. The cashier is counting the money. So rats can freeze.
Freeze! Nobody move!
systems. They are planning towards the Bank of Britain. Okay, Rat, we are the bank. Let's go. It is the end of the day. It is the end of the day. The cashier is counting the money. The cashier is counting the money. Freeze, nobody move. Then here the last time, we move to this one. Number one, what is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Again. Following this here. What is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Number two, who is the main character? Ratty. Very good. Again. What is the title of the story? Ratty robs a bank. Who is the main character? Ratty. Number three, who is the worst threat in the wallet? Ratty. Number four, who are Ratty's friends? The cheese and Mr. Skills. The cheese and Mr. Skills. Number five, what are they planning to? What are they planning to? To rob the Bank of Britain. To rob the Bank of Britain. To rob the Bank of Britain. Number six, what is the cashier doing? What is the cashier doing? The cashier is counting the money. Count. Counting the money. Again, what are they planning to? To rob the Bank of Britain. Number six, what is the cashier doing? The cashier is counting the money. The cashier is counting the money. Thank you so much for today's lesson. And thank you so much for listening to us. See you tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Goodbye.